We happen to have lots of volunteers from France right now. So we have far more French speakers than English speakers at the moment. This is our communal cooking and eating area. So we have some people in the background making lunch.